Previously on Rex Laurent.
Great Scott, a gun. A great big gun in the bank. Help! Help!
These police aren't looking for us, are they?
No. Hello, I'm Rex, and welcome to my world.
Rex Laurent, Rex Laurent, it's time for a doggy dialogue. Rex Laurent, Rex Laurent, a wobbly, bobbly, trilly, squiggly dog.
Oh, Rex, I've never seen so much money. Let's spend, spend, spend. There's enough for us to have a television adventure and a new pair of pants for every day of the week.
Well, I've got a better idea, Wendy.
Oh, thought you might have.
I've been scanning the financial pages and it says that if you're smart, you can make the money work for you.
Ooh, go and do the washing up. Go on.
No, no, Gordon Bennett, I'm talking about financial prudence.
Never heard of her.
Look, you put your money into something, right? And it'll grow.
Well, why didn't you say that in the beginning, instead of bringing that woman into it?
If we invest wisely, we could have as many adventures as we want and provide for our old age. So, let's split up and meet back here on Tuesday.
Tuesday?
Right, right, here we go. Okay. Oh, yeah. Dum dee dum 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 dee dum dum dee dum dum dum. Go on, go on.
Well, we blew it. But our spirit of adventure still burned bright.
Let's have an adventure.
But we got no money.
Hey, gang, I think I've found the answer to our problems. Look. Wanted.
Wanted.
Cuddly creatures for sinister experiments at the secret laboratory. Apply to 12 the High Street.
High Street.
Ooh, it's a bit scary.
You big baby.
Come on.
Oof!
Get the equipment ready. There's some dogs outside. Congratulations. You have just passed our lab animal suitability test. You can come in and be experimented on. Now.
What do you reckon? How much? Is this good?
Shifting.
Come on, we've come this far. Let's just let him do strange things to us. Take the money and run.
Run. Howdy.
It's Dr. Dog, everybody.
Thank you. Hello, I'm Dr. Dog, and I'd just like to explain...
Listen here, we're not going to do a thing until you explain what you're going to do to us.
I'm Dr. Dog, and I'd just like to explain what I'm going to...
Hold your syringes, mate. You'd better explain the side effects of these experiments.
I'm Dr. Dog, and I'd just like to explain what I'm going to do to you and what the side effects will be.
Well, Doc?
Well, I'm going to give you some tablets and you might die, but there's money in it for you if you don't.
Oh, I don't know. I mean, what if we die? We could erupt in terrible boils.
Oh, how much money are we going to get?
Boils.
£10, all right?
Great.
Ready when you are.
Rex, I'm scared.
Rex, if anything happens, I want you to tell my mom.
Ready, steady, go.
Well, it doesn't affect me.
Well, Doc?
Well, judging by first results, the one with the teeth has got random Pavarotti disease and the rest of you will be dead within a week.
Well,
I've done that. I'd change the underpants.
La, 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 la.
Ooh, what are we going to do
Here's
now?
Here's your money. Enjoy it while you can.
Over here, darling.
Rich,
over here. Small.
That way I know where it is.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Anyway, with enough money for food and supplies, we went home to discuss our proposed adventure.
Not Vegas!
OK, then, it's decided. We'll go to the North Pole, drill a hole and find out
what's at the centre of the Earth. Get in the middle, Amy!
All right, you want to drive? Oh, bugger, we forgot to pick up the drill. It's Dr. Dog, everybody.
Yes. What do you lot want?
We're having an adventure, and we're going to drill a big hole in the North Pole and everything.
Yes, I'm sure.
It's true. We need a really good drill. No rubbish.
Oh, well, you've come to the right place. Cop hold.
Well, I hope this is a decent bit of kit.
Oh, yes. One careful owner and only £2. Need a drill bit?
Oh, no. I've got my own, thanks.
I wish he wouldn't do that with our money. So unhygienic.
There you go. Thank you!
Has he got any cake?
What a bunch of jokers. Drilling a hole in the North Pole, indeed, with a rusty number 6 quick spin wood bit. Dear, oh dear. It'll all end in tears.
I really want to have a wee, but it's too cold.
Shake up before you came out. It's freeze anyway.
Soon we were ready to begin our exciting drilling.
Before we start, tell me, my friends, what do you believe is at the centre of the Earth?
Chocolate. I hope it's expensive continental chocolate.
And what do you think's at the centre of the Earth, Bad Bob?
Sorry?
What do you think's at the centre of the Earth?
Dog food.
Oh, please.
What do you think, Vince?
Tuesday.
I don't know why I bother, I really don't. North Pole, please.
Let the drilling commence.
The drill is crap.
A bad workman always blames his tool bag, young lady.
It's Dr. Dog, everybody.
Up. You've used a number 6 quick spin wood bit. What you need is a cavity wall number 7 masonry bit for frozen tundra.
Correct.
£100.
£100?
Well, there's the drill, the bus fare, my appearance fee. All right, £2 will cover it.
Anyone got any change?
Change. Change for a fiver.
Here you go. 180, 190, 2 squids.
Peasant.
I hope it's expensive chocolate.
Did I leave the iron on?
Come on, Rex. Tell us what's at the centre of the Earth.
Well, Wendy, I don't think it's very good news.
Why?
Because it's air!
Continued.